Glad you're with us wherever you're listening in Big Orange Country. The opening tap is in the air, and it's controlled by Tennessee. Hands it back to Goodwin. Goodwin's really been in a slump shooting the basketball, but he spins in the lane, goes up against Stokes, and he slaps it out of bounds.
Really good play by Jarnell, and he's an underrated shot blocker.
It's Golden to bring it in. Gets it on the baseline. McCray, floater good from 10 feet.
Great, great inbounds play.
Now he throws the ball to McCray. Now back down low to Stokes in the left block. They run a double team at him. He splits it, goes to the basket,
yeah,
and puts it in.
Great play by Jarnell.
Wilcher on the dribble, guarded by McCray. And there's a steal by Stokes, racing the other end, and he slams it.
Great play by Stokes. He jumped in front of Cauley-Stein, created separation, and threw it down.
On the strip, steal and slam by Jarnell Stokes. This broadcast is authorized under broadcasting rights. The circle looks down low for Stokes. Gets in the ball, but it's off target. Now they dive on the floor. Stokes saves it to Moore. Moore goes in and lays it up and in.
He knows what to do with that rock. Takes it right to the rim.
Tennessee in front court. Golden stutter steps down the lane. A run in is good.
He just saw that he had Polson.
McCray lobs it into midcourt area, and it's run down by Josh Richardson. Cross-court McBee takes a three. Now he's going to fire a three, and he hits.
Money!
Skyler McBee from the deep left wing. McCray, top of the circle, gets a pick from Mackenjula. Going to fire over the top and hits. That's a two.
He's just going to take Mays.
Golden to work it in. Gets it in bounds to McBee. Left wing fires a three, and he hits.
Money!
Second three-pointer of the day for Skyler McBee on that inbounds. Here's Golden again, sets sail for the basket, puts it up and in.
He's taking it to Polson. He's pretty much defenseless.
Tennessee with the ball in front court. Kentucky now has finally jumped into the zone. Golden's open left wing, and he hits.
Money!
What a first half for this Tennessee basketball team.
31-12, they're wearing them out.
Clears it out to Golden. He's going to the basket again, drops it off though to Richardson. Follow-away 10-footer, bounces in.
Everything's going in, Bob.
And Kentucky's got to talk about it again. They're getting blown out right now with 9:47 to go. Tennessee 33, Kentucky 12. Still holds it. Now fires to Armani Moore. Back to Golden. 5 seconds. Golden going to drive to the basket. Puts it up and in.
What a shot by Trey Golden.
With 3 seconds on the shot clock, he got a driving layup. 37-18, Tennessee with 4:13 to go. Kenny Hall catches on the right block. Trying to go to work against Wilcher. Follow-away jumper good.
Right in his face.
McCray gets a screen from Kenny Hall. Drives baseline. Throws it up. 10-footer good.
Mays has no chance against Jordan. He just go over the top of him.
Golden again down the lane. Kicks it off McCray. An open look from three is good.
Money.
Jordan McCray on an excellent dish from Trey Golden. Backs it out and out of midcourt. Now he's going to drive again. Golden gives off to Kenny Hall, who slams another dish from Trey Golden for a slam. Kenny Hall has 8 first half points off the bench. Mays fires at the buzzer, other end, no good. And that's the half. No, they're going to count it. The shot was off the mark, but John Hood tipped it in. Here's a backdoor cut. Golden knifes to the basket and lays it up and in. A good pass from Jordan McCray.
He just back cut Polson.
13 foul. Here's the inbounds pass, goes underneath McCray, lobs it over his head, no good. Then he goes back and tips in his own missed shot.
He's just quicker jumper.
Pulls up from 10, can't shoot, gives to Armani Moore. He slices underneath, lays it up and in.
Armani goes to that rim, baby, hard.
Polson kicks it off the Hood. His shot's blocked by Armani Moore. Kick to McCray, outlet. Trey Golden lays it up and in.
Hood's taking 2 shots and eating them both.
Golden with 19. I think Golden was looking for somebody to come so he could run an alley-oop to him. Golden, top of the key. Drives against Polson, kicks it off to McBee. Launches another 3 and hits. His
Money.
Third of the day.
Well, he's shooting with a ton of confidence.
Ball's lead at 63-32. McCray thought about a 3 from the top of the key. Hits Armani Moore in a back cut. Moore underneath. Gives it up. They lobbed it way out to midcourt. Golden gets it. Down low to Stokes. Stokes spins in the lane. Whistle and a foul. Poitras fouls him. And now Stokes and Poitras both go down hard. Mays. They get it down low to Poitras. Working against McCray. Puts it up. Charging foul as Poitras runs over Jordan McCray.
He's gone.
Fifth foul on Poitras. gets a high ball screen, tries to get the pass inside. It's batted, but Armani Moore gets it, drives to the basket. He's fouled.
Cauley Stein.
Tap the basket.
Cauley Stein's
gone. And he's out. Driving and can't get in, gives to McCray. He goes down the lane, throws up a runner in front. Good. Right over Wilcher.
Rocky top shot.
Hall, double team. Throws it back out to Edwards. Edwards drives around Wilcher to the basket. Layup good.
Made that one. Good play, DeMontre.
DeMontre Edwards on the right block. Back and hood down across the lane. Throws up the runner that goes in.
That's the number two left-handed shot he's made.
DeMontre Edwards again down the lane. Throws it off the glass. Missed it. Rebound Stokes. Snatches away from Wilcher and scores.
Woo!
Edwards has it left wing. Goes baseline against Hood to the basket. Throws it up in front. Good. He beat Hood on the baseline and scored. He's got 8 points off the bench. 6 seconds. Good one. Flips it out to Wilcher. 2 seconds. He's going to launch a three. Good. And that'll make the score a little tighter at the end. But still does not downplay the fact that Tennessee put a whipping on Kentucky today. Beat them by 30. The most lopsided win for Tennessee in this long history against Kentucky. And today, Tennessee was the dominant team as they knock off the Kentucky Wildcats, 88-58.